Hey there, just wanted to give you a close look at the new Max Air Pro 30-inch barrel or barn fan. This has a 2-year warranty. It's made out of all steel components with a steel blaze orange housing, a steel grill, and metal blades, along with some large, they look like they're about 7 or 8-inch plastic wheels. It's got a 2-speed design and an easy carry handle so you can pick it up and roll it wherever you need to go. And the 8-foot power cord is just your standard 3-prong power cord that you can use with an extension cord if needed. It is a direct drive right off the motor, you can see in there. And it does have a 2-speed. The reason I wanted this fan was to dry out the garage in the winter when the cars get parked in here and everything gets soaked and I shovel and brush out as much as I can. And I want to get all the water out before it freezes solid. And a big fan like this will do that job. It also works great in the summer to ventilate the garage when you're out in there building projects or out in your shed when you're building things. And another feature you wouldn't think of, but since this is so big, if you're doing yard work, like gardening or digging, you know, a pond or a waterfall, you can bring this nice huge fan out, plug in an extension cord, and turn it on and give yourself a great breeze to cool off while you're working. And it's also nice to have on the edge of a patio if there's no breeze or you want to keep like the mosquitoes away. So these have a lot of different uses. They don't just have to be used in a shop. I'm going to turn it on and let you guys listen to it. You can hear it's not loud at all in here. And first I'll turn it on low. And it moves a huge amount of air. That's on low and it's really moving air through the shop. And you can see it's going to dry off everything underneath the vehicles real quick, real easy. And then we'll turn it on high. You just flip that switch over to high. And that's running wide open, moving a huge amount of air. And you can see it's going to do a great job. It's even starting to dry off the concrete right in front of it already. And it'll blow through the garage and move enough air to dry off everything inside. Switching it off is as simple as that, being the direct drive. And it just winds itself down until it's done spinning. So it's a good quality piece of machinery. It's going to move a lot of air and it's going to give me a lot of years of service. I love that it's completely portable with this handle. They also do make some for the bolt areas. There's some bolt receptors right down here on both sides, and you can actually buy a wall mount and hang this from a ceiling if you never wanted to move it again. And you can also buy a very large tube that comes off the front. It's made out of a vinyl fabric, and that can direct air into an exact area. If you don't want to have the fan in the room, you can actually have this large tube coming out directing air exactly where you need it to where you're working. So thanks for taking a look. Again, this is the Max Air Pro 30-inch barrel fan.